Hello, good morning. We are doing the drop and film wise condensation in the heat transfer experiment. Now, in the condensation process, you know condensation is the liquefaction of a vapor, that is called condensation. Now, in this experiment, this is the apparatus you can see here. The left side is the equipment for film wise condensation. Right side equipment is for drop wise condensation. And here, you have got the boiler. See here. You can see the steam coming out from the boiler. See, this is the boiler. We are generating the steam. Okay, this steam which is being generated from the valve, they'll send it to the film wise condensation. Observe here, and allow the steam to get condensed inside the evacuated glass chamber. Now, stop the steam. This is the stop valve. Stop the steam and close the valve.
Open the valve
for the steam. Okay, the steam is coming out.
Dry steam only.
It is only dry steam, and now the steam will come inside. Measure the bar, how much it is for the steam. Now, see, steam is getting condensed. Can you see here? This is the condensation. Steam is getting condensed. Okay, so for 1 minute or so, you just allow the steam to get condensed. Okay, you have closed the boiler, steam has been generated, and steam has condensed in the film wise condensation. Now, wait for 1 minute. Take this valve, stop that valve, stop that valve. Yeah. Now, collect the water droplets in the beaker. Okay. Now, take the temperatures. This is film wise condensation. In the temperature, if you see this table, T1 is water inlet. Now, because this is film wise condensation, we go for T4 and T5. Okay, film wise condensation surface, condenser surface, and water outlet. T4 and T5. This is for film wise condensation. Similarly, this is for drop wise condensation. Open the valve for drop wise condensation. Open both the valves. Now, see here, condensation process taking place, and here it is condensing in the form of drops, not in the form of a film. Okay, so observe this. Yeah, wait for some time. Now take down the, wait for 1 minute, allow the drops to condense. Now note down the temperature. Now, water inlet is T1, and what is drop wise? T2 and T3 are drop wise temperatures. Note down T2 and T3. So T3 is 59.8, T2 is 104.9, and T1 is 29.2. This will complete the experiment on drop wise and film wise condensation. Then you stop the valve.